close tabs on that. I do have a tumor growing, brewing right now, and it's in my back by my lungs, and they, I don't know if it's an MRI or a CAT scan that they do, and they keep measuring it to make sure that it's not getting too big. I also have some tumors behind my eyes. Isn't that lovely? And it's in the melanoma family. Melanoma! Melanoma runs in my family. My mom, my son Cordell, the 17-year-old, had it when he was 13. And then this behind my eyes. And my Aunt Judy just had brain surgery. She had melanoma in her arms, I don't know, like less than a year ago, maybe? And now she just had brain surgery last night. She's doing well. I'm amazed. She's so positive. It's fantastic. There's a great chance that the tumor is pushing or was pushing on something that was giving her an I don't give a crap attitude, which is fine because that's how I want to live. I want to live like I don't care. But actually, I'm just so proud of her because she has such a great attitude. Her attitude could also be her husband passed away years ago and she's 76. And I find sometimes older people, they are like, you know, they're okay with it because they think that they're going to go and be with their husbands, their wives. So, you know, they're not really stressed out about it. Anyway, that fixing wasn't bad. From other videos I had watched, I was kind of iffy. I kept it. I didn't throw it out because I was like, well, you never know. And so last night I put a bunch in because my jaw was hurting and I needed to sleep with them in. And so when I took them out today, it was like hanging down like cobwebs. It was so hard to get out. But this time, it wasn't. It looks like I swallowed a lot of it. And it didn't last. It was flopping out, so I didn't put enough on. My mom's like, you don't need to put a dot, a dot, a dot. No, I needed to do a whole bunch of trails. And so I put less on this time, and it definitely didn't hold. And definitely needed the larger amount that I put in the first time. But so if you're thinking, I don't want to do that, it really wasn't bad. It was a Fixident Plus. It did not have a taste for me. It was not gritty. It was more like a bubblegummy kind of feeling when I took it out. It really wasn't bad. It would be nice if they would put like a nice mint essential oil in it to give it a good flavor. But yeah, it didn't have a flavor at all. But the fact that when I put the correct amount in, it was hanging like cobwebs and gagging me, that was a little rough. And I just took a toothbrush and I brushed it all out. And I picked out whatever my toothbrush wouldn't get. So don't be worried about it. It really wasn't that bad. I definitely want to order the comfort lining gel. I won't be able to use anything like, you know, the liners that look like a denture you pop in. And because of my birth defect, I don't have that luxury of